That's a cop.
Nice to cut these guys loose again.